Hello guys, it's me, Darren. Hello guys, sorry about that. Now this is called a blanket. I can disappear. So, why is this just going to cover the screen?
Neil Gray's wife died 2 years ago as the criminal trial got underway. He remembers the last time they saw their granddaughter.
She said, "Nanny, when can I come back home to live with you? Granddad, when can I come back home to live with you?"
Now, Beth is my granddad. And he's going to fall down. As you can see, I'm back. Now, would you like Grandad to do that again? Okay then, let's do it.
Well, the coroner only handed down this ruling in the past hour, and Neil Gray, who we saw in the piece there, is due to speak to the media this afternoon. Ben.
Now, remember, if you like this video, smash that like button, subscribe, and leave a comment down below.
This is my reality.
And this is my reality.
This is an event Mark Zuckerberg had really wanted to avoid, adding to his calendar, a trip to Washington to face tough questions about how he runs the most powerful social network in the world.
Now this is Griffith's voice.
Hey Grandad. This is my this is my reality. This is the
Yeah.
So this is my reality.
Yeah, this is my reality, sir.
Look at me and go, this idiot.
This idiot. How to stay here? We're on YouTube. Now, thank you for watching this video. And also, leave a comment how funny Grandad was. Thanks, bye.